Natalie Hampton and Oregon State feeling good. After taking the series finale, they dropped the first two, but able to finally beat the Bears here 5-3 today in Berkeley, and they got the scoring started early in the top of the first.
Well, this is a big game for Oregon State, and they came out, they knew they had to put something on the board, get it going. Alicia Everett, who was moved up to the four spot with this single kind of blooping into center field, scoring Jess Garcia. And then in the second inning on senior day, Cal comes back and Vanessa Alvarez singles one up the middle to score Lindsay Rood, and it would be tied up until the third inning. The senior on the other side, Natalie Hampton, with one swing of the bat, she changes this game. The Oregon State career RBI leader with the three-run dinger breaks the tie.
But it wasn't a quiet ending for Cal with a runner on Annie Aldretti. The Bears were down to their final out. Dad and all of us here thought that we were tied at five with a two-run shot off the bat of Aldretti, but instead stays in the yard and the Beavs survive for the 5-3 win. The senior who started her career here at Cal, Taylor Cotton, getting the victory for Oregon State, going the distance once again. And she was all smiles after the game with yesterday's winning starting pitcher, who she started her career with here at Cal, Stephanie Trzynski.